I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Do you want to learn something new on your vacation, not just the same old? Check out this destination.
Cooking schools offered around the world are a great way to learn about a culture. But before you put on your apron, consider taking a trip to the local market. In Thailand, this is key because the first lesson you learn in Thai cooking is that it's all about using fresh ingredients. And that means taking a trip to the market every single day. Your senses come alive as soon as you enter the Tannin Market in Chiang Mai, because you're surrounded by everything from fresh produce and colorful peppers to sticky rice, curry paste, and live catfish, and even frogs. If you love red meat, this is the place to come. And for dessert, you can pick up fresh pastries for around 20 cents, like this favorite called Krung Krok, a combination of layered rice flour, coconut milk, and sugar. First thing in the morning near the market is also when you can see the local monks from the temples out gathering food donations. If you're lucky like I was, you'll be able to offer a monk some food, taking part in an age-old tradition. From Chiang Mai, Thailand, I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Until next time, safe travels.